What better way to announce your wealth than by secluding yourself on a private island? So, if you're curious about what's on the private island, we've got you covered. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we are going to take a look at Miami Billionaire's private bunker island. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss our videos. Without any further ado, let's hop right onto the video. The opulent neighborhood includes 41 lots that are all connected by a single road and accessed by a single bridge. Indian Creek is the name of the island. The island, however, became one of the most hidden places in the world due to the affluence of the elite and their importance of privacy. People are intrigued what it would be like to visit the island and acquire one of its luxurious beachfront villas, because it is not easily accessible. Some of it is exclusive access to a country club, a large golf course, and security from a private police force on call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Isn't that the ideal situation? But what distinguishes the island as the most exclusive and wealthy territory on the planet? Indian Creek Island is located in Biscay Bay, right off the coast of Miami. The beautiful neighborhood is surrounded by water and connected to the nearby town of Surfside by a bridge with an occupied guard structure to keep intruders out. The island is 300 acres of pure beauty, with 41 properties located along the shoreline, with unobstructed views and private access to the lake. They are actually bordered by a country club and a golf course, created by William Flynn, a well-known architect. The fact that there is only one road connecting the island's several homes, known as the Indian Creek Island Road, is one of the island's distinctive qualities. It was dug from Biscayne Bay in the early 1990s, as a fun fact. The island began to become a rich retreat in the late 1920s. It was later transformed into a fancy country club, complete with an 18-hole golf course. Since then, the location has gained a reputation as a prestigious winter hideaway for wealthy people from all over the world. However, rumors began to circulate in 1939 that the town of Surfside wanted the island to become a part of their municipality. Because they wanted to maintain their private island and hidden hideaway, the Surfside sought the island to become part of the municipality. Millionaire families like the Woolworths and the Hoovers were able to incorporate the island, making it an official retreat for the wealthy and famous. It is so exclusive that visitors from outside their sphere have long wanted to know what it's like to live on the island. Its people, on the other hand, have remained silent about what goes on in the neighborhood. No press has been allowed on the island for a long time. Since its secrecy, the island has gained the moniker Billionaire Bunker because it is extremely private. The secluded island is not accessible to everyone. To make it through the island, you must either be a resident or be invited by a resident. To acquire access to the island's listings, you had to have connections with a net worth of $100 million or more. A mansion with a big pool, a private dock, a walk-in closet, and a sauna costs around $31.9 million on the inside. You have access to the gym as well. Each and every house on the island is a mansion. You can either choose an empty plot of land and build whatever you want on it, or you may choose a plot with an existing mansion on it. You can enjoy the benefits of being inside the island once you've chosen a plot or home that properly suits your taste. The first is privacy. The island maintains a high level of secrecy with its own 13-person police force. They are on duty 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to defend the gatepost and patrol the island. You can also try to join the highly exclusive 300-member golf club, which has initiation fees of more than $150,000 and annual dues of roughly $16,000. It has affluent members who don't reside on the island, and just because you live here doesn't imply you'll be able to join, because the club is absolutely invitation only. So you have to make a friend among the members. A swimming pool, workout facility, massage, and steam room are all available at the Elite Gold Club. As a result, it has been dubbed one of America's best clubhouses. Many inhabitants have their own docks and boats, even yachts, so you may explore the waterways surrounding the island. Being a part of this community also means you'll be surrounded by well-heeled neighbors, ranging from celebrities to royal lineage. Some of them include billionaire art collector Norman Brayman, who paid $2.9 million for his 8-bedroom mansion in 1991. Some of his neighbors are said to be related to the Saudi royal family, while the other mansion was purchased for $49.9 million by the Emir of Qatar in 2019. It has a 100-foot pool, as well as a beach section with pink sand imported from the Bahamas. Ivanka Trump, who moved in 2020, is another well-known resident. Ivanka and Jared Kushner spent nearly $32.2 million for their mansion. According to a source familiar with the island, the Kushners purchased the property from legendary Spanish musician Julio Iglesias, who still owns various pieces of land on Indian Creek. It appears that money rules politics. In 2015, the 77-year-old Iglesias famously referred to President Barack Obama as a clown for his anti-immigrant remarks. You may expect a cold greeting from Indian Creek's other wealthy inhabitants if you read the tabloids. According to the New York Post's Page 6, Jovanka need not apply to the island's country club, which has its own history of controversy. In reality, the pair is likely to get along pretty smoothly with their new neighbors. According to the Miami Herald, 79% of the island's 53 presidential votes went to Donald Trump. Another noteworthy owner is Tom Brady and Gisele Bündchen Brady. Bündchen rented Derek Jeter's 30,000-square-foot estate in Tampa, dubbed St. Jettersburg, after Brady left the New England Patriots for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers last spring. They were announced as the buyers of a $17 million lot on Indian Creek in December, crowning Bündchen the island's most renowned modder. Adriana Lima previously held the title. Another one is Carl Icahn. He has an estimated property value of $25 million. Another owner is Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani. In 2019, the 40-year-old Emir of Qatar was suspected of being the buyer of a $49.9 million home. Tamim is the owner, according to a source, and has been seen on the island several times. He has an estimated property value of $50 million. Another owner is Julio Iglesias. One of the most popular recording artists in history, the Spanish singer-songwriter had advertised one of his Indian Creek parcels in early 2020, before Jared Kushner and Ivanka Trump bought it in December. He has an estimated property value of $50 million, $22 million. Another one is Edward Lampert. Lampert was possibly the island's most divisive inhabitant before Jared and Ivanka bought a home on Indian Creek. Truly, this is an exclusive island of your dreams, isn't it? We want to hear your thoughts on this. What do you think of the private island? Let us know in the comment section down below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off for now, but we will be sure to catch you all in the next one.